But the Leafs go to work on the power play. Their third two power play goal game of the year on Saturday. Scores! It's John Tavares in game 300 against his old team. And the Leafs in rapid fire, another quick power play.
In the first two power plays against Buffalo, here you got 8 seconds, a one face off, and how about this quick movement? The triangle offense there just worked to perfection. Sorokin deep in his net, unable to make the play. A little too over-aggressive by Pollock there, and that opens up the lane for Tavares. A little point to Nylander. Marner keeps his streak alive.